street together to Santa Elena Galleria is dangerous. Look, because woman, men.
Okay, so we're in like a dangerous spot in Colombia, and we're gonna go. We're gonna go cruise. We're gonna go check it out. My friend told me the center of Cali is like dangerous, and I'm like, really? Okay. So let's go see what all the fuss is about. And yeah, let's go check it out. Okay, so he was just telling me, you see that truck with the cilantro? So tell me, Alex, what you said.
Si tú vendes cilantro o cebolla o papa en la galería de Santa Elena, te pueden matar o te pueden quitar lo que traigas a vender.
Okay, so that guy selling the cilantro, I guess he's like the boss of cilantro, and if you are caught selling, like another person is selling cilantro or whatever, they'll fucking kill you. So yeah, wow, interesting country. But you know, that's the way it is, you know. But yeah, interesting story. Well, just driving through. Alright, now we're heading into like the slums. Alright, we're just heading into the... aquí es el centro de Cali? Okay, so yeah, we're in the center of Cali right now. A lot of action or stuff going on. We're gonna get out of the car and check it out. Alright, we just parked the car. We got out, we're gonna walk around, check it out. Looks like they're selling all kinds of cool things. Yeah. Lots of things, but I'm gonna show you guys what it's all about.
Chuntaduro. This place.
So I'm just gonna go check out this church. It looks like a big church. Impressive. I'm trying to be quiet and be respectful to the people, because there's people praying, but wow, what a beautiful church, so big. So cool. Wow, what a cool church. That was like one of the nicest churches I've ever seen. Look at that. Beautiful artwork. Stained glass. Oh, my grandma would have loved that. Oh my god. Oh, look at all that traffic. Busy street. Nice day today. It's like cold. And that's so weird, because usually, you know, you could walk without a shirt and you're sweating. And today, look, it's daytime and I'm wearing a long sleeve, because it's like perfect temperature today. Weird. But yeah, nice day to just stroll and check out. Oh, look at this building. Yeah, Cali or Colombia in general has some like cool buildings. Huh?
Clean your shoes.
Oh, clean the shoes. Okay.
From
England. Oh wow, Artesanías. Wow, that looks so nice. Yeah, see, cool things. More mass artesanías. Wow, selling tools. Wow, old records and books. Wow, pretty cool. So I came here with Adriana. Adriana took me here in the night and we were dancing salsa like down there, and I came to this church but it was closed that night, so we'll see if it's open.
La iglesia está abierto ahora?
I think. Yeah, so let's go check out the inside of that church. Because the last time at night it was closed, so we were going up there. Enjoy Antigua? I remember in that last video I said, look at this church. This is some Game of Thrones shit, right?
Yeah. Oh my god.
So I just checked out that church. Amazing, the inside. Wow, beautiful artwork. It's still real, like the energy in there is really, really good. I said like a little prayer for the world, you know, like even allowing me to like inspire the younger generation and, you know, teach them to be better humans. So, you know, the children are the future. It's up to us to teach them to be good, they're gonna take over this world. So it's up to us to teach them how to do it and be good, you know. So yeah, we gotta teach them. So you can see what's left of this bridge, like those bricks are from 1918. So this whole place, it's all been reconstructed, it's new. But like even that church and over here, what they preserved, over 100 years old, which is crazy. Wow, really, really nice to see the history of this amazing. Look at this river too. Oh wow, it looks way different than in the night, but wow, really nice. Okay, this is one of the nicest churches I've ever been inside. I'm gonna pray, be respectful. Wow, what an amazing church that was. Oh my god, the energy you get in there, you know, something about it. But look at these bricks. Amazing history. Maybe I need a new fanny pack. Nah, I like my fanny pack.
No meet to visit to comunica.
No? Yes, yes.
It's a man to make things.
This area is like way more busy than up there, so we're gonna go check it out and see. It's like a big flea market, selling a lot of stuff. So cool. Good place to come to shop if you want things at a budget. Like you can get a bunch of cool stuff, really good quality and cheap. And there's like a lot of what do you call those, like those knockoffs? They're not really real, but okay. The music was loud, but this is a good place to come
to shop for like things, even like Louis Vuitton bags that are not real. But even my friend was asking me to bring him back some of those bags, and I was like, yeah, good luck with that. How am I gonna fit all of that shit in my luggage?
Look,
yeah, if you're in Colombia, wow, what a nice place.
Look,
wow.
Look at shoes, Louis Vuitton.
Okay, that's Louis Vuitton. That's Louis Vuitton shoes right there. How much? Quanto cuesta?
Quanto cuesta?
Oh no.
Quanto cuesta? Gracias. Look, Prada.
Prada.
Prada. 120 mil.
So that's like, it's like 20 bucks, yeah? $20. So 20 bucks for Louis Vuitton shoes. See, if you want that good stuff, come to Colombia.
So, $20,000. It's like a few dollars
for good quality clothes. Like, wow. You're not gonna find that in Estados Unidos or United States. You're not gonna find good quality clothes for a few bucks.
See, right there.
See, my friend Sheldon, you called me the other day. You're like, hey, bring me back some Louis Vuitton bags. Okay, how am I supposed to fit all of this shit in my suitcase? You better get your ass to Colombia and buy that shit yourself. Okay, so the lady just said $25 for that fake Louis Vuitton bag. Come on, looking at it from this distance, I don't know if that's real or fake, so yeah. Derecho?
To one or to left?
Wow, this place is crazy. I mean, you can go left, you can go right. There's like so many places to buy things, and they're selling so many different things. It's crazy.
El Mommy, aquí es la esquina del Movimiento, papá. Economía total. Bueno, aprovechar, te digo, ahora y verano. Venga para acá, visite las compras en el público. Ahora y verano.
Gracias.
Buscamos de promociones.
Look at shoes like this.
Oh my God.
¿Cuánto vale? 60 mil.
Okay, 60 mil. So like $12 for these diesel shoes. And they look and feel great. They look like good shoes.
Gracias. You will look jeans?
No me gusta jeans.
Okay.
All the girls that want me to wear jeans, I'm sorry. I wear shorts. It's my style. Look at this. Look at these pants. Gucci. From this distance, if I was looking at a woman wearing that, I wouldn't know if that's real or fake. So let's find out how much this costs. Ah. ¿Cuánto cuesta por eso?
45 mil.
So, like, hey! Right, ¿cómo se llama?
Gabi.
Rio.
Mucho gusto.
See how friendly people are? I love Colombia. Anyway, she told me these nice Gucci pants are like eight bucks. Okay, so that's what I mean. You wanna come to Colombia, get some good shopping in, come to the Al Centro, the center of Cali, get all this amazing stuff for sale. Wow,
¿cómo estás?
Okay, also, so for all my Hawaiian friends, look at this. Board shorts. I'm touching it, really, really good quality. Like, wow. Disculpe, ¿cuánto cuesta por eso? ¿Cuánto cuesta?
De esas a 38, amigo.
Cilindro, okay. So $7. $7, good quality shorts. Come on, in Hawaii, I know you guys are spending like $60-$70, maybe more for board shorts. So you wanna save some money, come down here, get some good shopping in. So look at this. For all my jujitsu friends, Eddie Bravo, Tenth Planet, No Gi guys, look at these. Nike tights. Quanto cuesta?
45
leche. 45, so like, yeah, less than $10, maybe like $8. Okay, good quality, I'm touching it. Good quality. Like, it feels real. Boom. Right there too.
We got Giorgio Armani. We got Hugo Boss. Hey, ¿cuánto cuesta for these camisas?
50 le queda.
50 mil, okay. And 50 también?
35.
Oh my God. So, like $9 for the Giorgio Armani and like $6-$7 for the Hugo Boss. I mean, good quality, I'm touching it. Really, really good quality. I wouldn't know if that's fake or not. I'd be like, oh, okay, yeah, that's real. So, yeah. Come to Colombia, get some good shopping. Okay, right there. Sport Tech. I'm here in Sport Tech. Look at all of this. Look at all of this. Look. Look. Look at all of this. Okay, come to Sport Tech, get some good deals.
Más 50, Luquita, oye. Más 50 mil pesos. Fácil. Fácil, fácil, facilísimo. Para que puedan usar fábricas en Super Store, el almacén preferido por los caleños. Este es el almacén elegido. Somos colombianos, zapatillas a 50. Zapatillas en los carros, señores. A 50 mil. Gracias, son de.
More Louis Vuitton stuff, Sheldon. That's for you.
Look at that.
Maybe I should just go all Louis Vuitton already, yeah? Say, fuck it. Really, really good quality. Really, really cool
the cost,
stuff.
The cost is 40 mil.
40 mil. Okay, so for that nice polo shirt, it's like $7. Come on, $7.
Jesus Christ.
Wow, this place is wild. Like, oh my God. There's like, I don't even know where I am. I'm lost. Like, Alex, where, donde estamos? Like, I don't know where we are. It's so big. I don't know which way to turn. Like, you could take a left, or you could take a right, and like, oh my God, like, where am I?
Plants, I think.
Wow, look at all of this. Natural herbs.
Gracias.
Natural medicine.
This is for protection.
Protection? Yeah?
Yes.
Wow. I love this kind of stuff. I love it. Palo Santo, look at that.
¿Cuánto vale?
Ay, se sabe, 5 pesos.
5 mil.
5 mil?
Oh. Look, this for protection. Esto es para protección, ¿no?
Sí.
Hay que hacerle algo.
Se le entrega arreglado con nombre de la persona.
Ok, I'll buy one. Look, this for protection.
For protection?
And I need a ritual. Magic. With magic. Yes. With oraciones, with gods.
Okay. I am gonna support this man and buy some Palo Santo because I love Palo Santo. I use it every day. That's it. Look at that.
the shoes. Come on, that looks real. Okay, close up on that.
Probably like 20 bucks, maybe less. So, Jesus Christ. Look at all of that.
Oh, those are nice.
I would wear those. And they're comfortable. They feel real. Like, wow. The quality. Like, look at that too. Louis Vuitton. Oh, look at that. Louis Vuitton. That looks amazing.
With the matching pants.
Oh my god, maybe I should buy a new outfit for me, huh? Just go all Louis Vuitton. Right?
Question for the price.
I don't know.
Oh, ¿cuánto cuesta por eso?
Precio, 350 pesos colombianos.
Okay,
350 mil pesos colombianos.
Okay.
Hay de 430, depende de la réplica, porque esa réplica es alta gama. Y son conjuntos full, por ejemplo, Ball Angels. Look.
Wow, I like that. The lower tracksuit feels really, really good. And ¿cuánto cuesta?
430.
400 mil?
430 mil.
Okay, so that's like, see, about 24, like 80 bucks. 80 bucks for that jacket. So, but it's really good quality. It's a little pricey for that, but I mean, probably in the States, you're paying like, what, 300 bucks? So yeah, no comparison. Really, really good. It, like, look at this stuff. Like, wow. Amazing. Amazing. So if you want some of this cool clothes, come to Quantico Man. Look at that.
Mira esto, very tricky.
Wow. Got some really, really nice clothes in here. So, Quantico Man.
I'm eating.
Yeah. I'm not a jeans guy, you know, I rock the shorts. I'm Hawaiian, so, you know, and Japanese, so yeah. We wear shorts. Wow. Look at that, 80,000 pesos, 90,000 pesos, like fucking 18 bucks, 17, 16 bucks. Wow. Alright, I just saw this shirt. Look at that. That's like my style shirt. I wish it was like V-neck, but I mean, that's a really, really nice shirt. Burberry. And this young lady just told me it's 60 mil pesos, so 60,000 pesos, which is like 11 bucks, 10 bucks, like, wow. Depending on the exchange rate, but yeah, like 10 bucks for that. And it feels amazing. The quality is nice and soft. Like, you would never know. You would never fucking know. But it's in a medium. I don't know if they have large.
Okay, so they don't have a large, they have an XL, and you can, they said you can just try it on. So I'm gonna try it on right now. Let's see if it fits. If it fits, maybe I'll buy it.
You see strong.
Fits, like almost perfectly. Like, wow. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to buy this shirt. Come on. ¿Qué piensas?
Look good.
¿Qué piensas? Good. I guess I'm gonna have to buy it. So these kind of markets remind me of Thailand, but Thailand, they only accept cash. I don't know about now, I haven't been there in a while, but they accept credit cards. So hey, there you go. Gracias. See, you can pay with credit card. How amazing is that? Like, yeah.
You gotta be careful though, because you can go like way overboard. Look at all this amazing stuff.
Okay, Calvin Klein, really high quality underwear, Kinsey Mill, 15,000 pesos. So that's like what, $3? Yeah. Today's dollar, though, yeah, $3 for this high quality underwear.
How do I look in my new shirt?
Okay, come on.
Wow, look at these shoes. Adidas, they look real, feel real. Really good quality. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
60.
60 mil. $11. Come on, $11. God, if you're a shopper, this is like heaven or paradise for a shopper.
The question for you, sure.
Look at that, for the girls. Oh my God.
Look at a shirt, but buenas.
Let's try this on. Wow, I feel good in this. 60 mil? 60 mil? 70. So, like $12. $12-$13. Wow, feel good in this shirt too. See how dangerous this place is? Oh my God. Also, feel really good in this. I think I'm gonna wear this out of the shop. Wow, shopping day. Wow, dangerous place. All right. Nice shirt. Wow. I must have changed my shirt like 3 pants.
Short pants.
Okay, the vamos there. Oh my God. Oh my God.
No parece el espejo.
Really dangerous coming here. But I found this nice shirt. I like the color. Let's see if it fits. Oh, everything just like fits perfect. Like, oh my God. I feel good. I think I'm gonna have to buy this shirt. It's a poco pequeño?
No, it's good.
Like perfect.
You see it's wrong.
You see, Alex took me here. Dangerous place. Now I'm trying on like fucking 20 t-shirts. Oh my God. But, I mean, come on. Look at that. Look at that trim. The quality, so soft. Oh my God. Again, like, God.
Okay, I'm just trying to leave the store and we see this. Okay, that looks like a good Lacoste t-shirt. It's so hard to leave this place.
Oh my God, look at that. Look at that trim.
Oh, what should I do?
Okay, leaving like the fifth shop. I'm in another shirt. Like, oh, this is like my favorite. I love this color. Like, oh my God. And there's more. Just keep going up the stairs.
Wow. This is like shopper's heaven or paradise. Yeah.
Look at this.
It's crazy.
This is like going into like a factory.
Oh my god.
Okay, I think it's time for me to leave this place because I'm running out of cash. Most of these shops actually don't accept credit cards, so I've been using all my cash. Oh my god. You see what I mean? I gotta leave. I gotta get out of here. It's too dangerous. You gotta come here with a lot of cash because, oh my god, there's just so much nice clothes and good quality. Like, I'm blown away by the quality. Like, usually I wouldn't ever buy this kind of stuff, but the quality is so good that I'm just like, okay, yeah, I gotta buy this. Wow, look at all this cool stuff. Look at all of these shops, like endless amounts of shops with amazing food. Look at that, for the ladies too, nice clothes. Like, wow. Look at this shop too. Colombia, amazing country, amazing food, amazing shopping. Wow, amazing everything. So for you hat lovers, look at this. I'm not really a hat wearer. What do you think? I should wear hats or no? Wow, you see, this is just like an endless amount of clothes and shops that you can just go through. Like, Jesus Christ, I don't know how the hell I'm still here looking at clothes, but I'm still here. It's so interesting because there's like so many different places you can go and see. So yeah, really, really interesting and entertaining too. A lot of different people, and you know, the energy is high. It's good energy just walking around. So yeah, wow. I'm trying to escape this market, but there's just too many places. There's too many shops. But me and Alex are doing our best to get out of this madness and not spend all of our money right now. And we're hungry, so we're gonna go eat. I've been craving cazuela de mariscos for a long time, so I think we're gonna go to Alameda and eat right now. So yeah, but we have to escape this madness. It's like a maze, like a jungle of just clothes and shoes and people selling shit all over the place. We got lost. He's Colombian. He got me lost like 3 times. Yeah, what an amazing like swap meet or flea market. Like, oh my god, I've been to markets like this in Thailand when I was living there. This is like way more crazy, way more big. The energy is outstanding. I love the people. Everyone's friendly. Like, I had a really, really good day today being out here shopping. Like, oh my god, look at these clothes. Like, amazing, amazing. I definitely want to come back. So I was explaining how big this place is. I'm here with the local Caleño. Grew up in Cali and we're lost like for the 4th time. That's how big this place is. You have to be careful because you get lost in this jungle and this madness of shopping and clothes and food and shoes. Like, oh my god. But I'm still having an amazing time. I'm having a blast. Oh look, Alex asking another guy over here. Oh, wow, this place is madness. I mean, look at that. See, okay, now Alex knows. Now he knows where we're going. Good job, Alex.
I need question the man. I feel lost.
Oh wow.
I don't remember where it's car.
Yeah, now we're going. We're going back to the car now. Escaping the madness.
All right, we escaped the madness. We are in the car. We're gonna go eat. We're gonna get some cazuela de mariscos. Oh yeah.
All right, we made it to Alameda. Now I gotta look for that restaurant that Javier took me to. The cazuelas de mariscos. Oh, it was so good. Like the best seafood dish ever. Oh, I think it's over there.
But yeah, this is like an outside look at Alameda. I think it's derecho.
Oh, look at all those bananas. I love Alameda. This is like one of my favorite places. Even though it's like hectic and busy, it's a really good place. Oh, look at those chunta noodles. All right, found it. Right here. Picado cangrejo. Picado cangrejo. This is like the best. The best. The best seafood dish, the cazuela con mariscos. It's okay? Yeah. Yeah, and we got a seat. Perfect. Time to eat. I've been waiting for this for a long time. This, like I said, it's like the best, one of the best seafood dishes I've ever had. Take that. Some rice on there. Alright, that was a great lunch. I am stuffed. Estoy lleno. That means I am full. Yeah, what a crazy day. I'm gonna go check out some fruits right now. Oh wow, that's a nice motorcycle. Wow, look at that. I'm gonna go buy some mangostino right now. Let me check out the market. I always been buying mangostinos from this woman right here at Alameda. She has like the best mangostinos. Fresh. Alright, got my big bag of mangostinos. I used up all my cash at the market buying these shirts, so I couldn't really buy too much fruits, but I got my mangostinos. I'm happy. And yeah, it was a good day. A good day. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one.